dirty dick-up films.
Y'all niggas about this shit, man.
Man, how much is it, man? How much, man? How much? See, I got the money right here, man. How much?
Not that much.
Dang, cuz, you gonna take all my money, man? Come on. Come on, man. I gotta have something. I got paid yesterday. Damn.
No money.
What's up?
No money. What's up, my cat?
Offer still stand?
Sure.
Let's talk.
I seen my ride. Hey, baby, excuse me a second. Take care of the business. So what's on your mind, man?
That offer still stand?
Think you can handle it?
Let's see, man.
All right, then. Maybe give you a shot. Let's make some money.
Yeah.
Right.
You
know what this about, man.
So loud.
So you just jealous, motherfucker. Cause I got a brand new car. Wearing designer clothes with a pocket full of money. That's what that's about, ain't it?
Nigga, ain't nobody jealous. I'd rather be poor than make a living selling drugs to women and children. But one day it's gonna catch up with you, G.
Come on, man. That's what your mouth say. I'll tell you one thing, though. You're gonna stay a poor sucker till you realize ain't nothing out here for a brother but the fast lane, G.
Man, can we all just get along, man?
Tell you what, though, G. I ain't forgot about you. Just go buy yourself a soda.
Work.
Oh, hey.
Come on, man.
Ain't nothing going on, man. Just chilling. I'm out. I'm ready to make some money, you know?
Where you staying over? The YMCA?
Nah, okay, I got a little place over on the other side of town, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I had a little money to put up, you know.
This so nigga is now, man.
Is he cool?
Yeah.
Look like a punk motherfucker, really.
Really, I don't really don't know the motherfucker, man. You know, it's just one of them kind of things, man.
Well,
he's not waiting for you, is he?
I doubt it. No, I don't have anything to do with no drug dealer. Hey,
I'm just gonna go see what he want, though, okay? Can you go ahead on upstairs?
Roll the window up.
Did he see you?
He know I'm over here, man.
Here you go. Fucks up with this motherfucker.
I don't know, man. He done got a little money now. I want to buy him a little cheap-ass suit now. You know what I'm saying, man?
What's up, man? Good much. Hey, look, man. I appreciate if you and your boy wouldn't come by my place like this and make me look bad. You know what I'm saying?
What's the matter? What's the matter, man? You don't be seen with your friends?
Look, man, it ain't about that. Look, I just appreciate it if you would, all right?
Just fuck that. Man, look, I just came over for one purpose anyway, man. I want you to meet an old friend of mine, man. Just got out the joint. Rock. Did some time for armed robbery. I want you to take him out, kind of, you know, show him the ropes.
What's up, man?
Maybe, like, pick him up tomorrow or something like that, you know, take him out.
Yeah, I guess we can do this, man.
It's $10,000 for shit right here, man. See what you can do with it.
To work this. Hey, look, man. I pick you up at 8 o'clock sharp, all right?
I'll be ready, man.
Peace out, man.
Make him look bad.
What's up with this motherfucker, man?
I don't know, man. These niggas get nervous and paranoid and shit, man.
I don't trust him, man. I'll be watching him.
You know what I'm saying? Let's get the fuck out of here, man.
Telling me what took you so long?
Just wanted to know if I wanted to buy the sound system that he had out there. He said it was customized for a car like mine.
And what did you tell him?
Told him no. Didn't want nothing he had to offer.
What, you second guessing me or something?
Baby, no, but you know how I feel about him. I don't like him and he is no good.
You know I wouldn't have anything to do with him. Anybody like him?
I don't know what I'd do if you got caught up with him. You know, I love you so much.
Because you would have been.
What's up, homie?
Look, man, my name ain't homie. It's Tyrone. That's what I prefer to be called, man.
Dig, I didn't mean nothing by it. Tyrone.
Whatever, man, let's go.
You got anything?
Don't I always take care of your top band?
Yeah. Can you have something for the month?
Well, you're already 200 in the hole.
Yeah.
Look, I'll tell you what, man. I'll serve you this one last time, all right? From the first of the month, I expect to get paid, man.
Look, man,
Okay. You don't have my money?
Okay.
I just might stop serving for the very last time.
Okay. Let me have it.
Baby girl.
Oh no, Tyrone, I can't afford it. I'm already late on my rent.
Look, I tell you what. I give you two 20s now. At the end of the month, you can give it back, pay your rent. Or you can keep it. Pay me. It's up to you, baby. Let's just see if you can keep that loan. All right. Hey, baby girl, how's your little boy?
Sorry.
Put him up there, huh?
Hey, my job.
Yeah, she'll smoke that up in the next 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Think so?
Man, I didn't get this car in the pocket full of money by playing guessing games. Come on, we got some business to take care of.
I forgot what that wild shit you was gonna say earlier.
Y'all remember that one dude, the soccer sit at the park?
Yeah, that bitch.
What you do to me? I caught him, man. I caught him like Jason. he was fucking his trick, right? I came up, bust caps in his head. Now that nigga sleeping with Elvis. Oh, who's that, man?
Oh,
Butterman Time, man. What's up?
What's up, my brother? How you feeling, man?
You know how you feel.
Your brother's cool?
But you know he gonna want some more later on.
Look, man, y'all gonna have the money. Look, man, my brothers know where y'all can find me, right?
Right. Just stay in touch, man.
All right, man. What's up, G?
How you feel?
I'm all right.
Yeah.
A lot of little honeys in here tonight, ain't it?
Yes, it is.
So you guys getting along, man?
Strictly business.
I tell you what, say we invite a few ladies over, make it a party.
Celebrating
a little party with us.
Sure.
How you been doing, man? Hey, sweetheart. Hey, Rock, this is Lisa. Lisa, this is Rock. Rock's an old homie of mine from way back. Tyrone, this is Renee. Renee Tyrone.
How you doing?
So what you want to drink, man?
Champagne.
Waiter,
come
bring me a bottle of champagne. Best you got in the house.
Look, man, I think I better.
What's the matter, man? What's your hurry, man? I mean, what's wrong? Your woman got a curfew in you or something? Well, sit down, man. Shit. Damn. Hey, Diggs, why don't you take Rock out on the floor and kind of loosen him up a little bit, you know?
Shake it good.
Yeah, we can do this. Let me make a phone call first. I don't have a problem with him.
We got a surprise for you tonight. We're going to be introducing these young ladies, 10 of them, by the name of Jiggle Jiggle Shake Shake. And that's what they're going to do for you tonight. A clear the floor. I want all the homeboys to give it up, y'all. because I know you're going to be howling. And we're going to do it a little bit something like this.
Where?
Shit. All right. Get up. Come on, get up. Fuck.
Mike, why are you getting up so early?
Someone came up. Come on, get on up.
All right, I'm getting up.
It seemed like it was just yesterday. Just yesterday. Yeah. You know, when we used to stay back on that street.
Oh, Poplar Street?
Yeah. Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
He was getting so excited. He was getting worried and everything. Went and got Daddy's drill and started drilling a hole in the wall because we didn't have a chimney. Thought Santa Claus wasn't going
to
come.
Like that little doll you still holding on to.
Oh, yeah. He was so proud of us, giving this to me for Christmas.
Yeah, I got something I want to say to my cat.
I'm going to go check on Mama, see how she's doing.
Guess you got the news, huh?
What's up, D-Man? Look, man, sorry to hear about what happened to Sonny, man. But if there's anything I can do for the family, man, you know I'm
no,
here
ain't
for
nothing
y'all.
You can do.
D, he's like a little brother to me, man.
He wasn't your brother. He was mine.
Man, I understand how you feel.
How can you understand how I feel? Man, how can you understand the pain and suffering me and my mother going through? Man, look, the only thing you understand is dope users don't put
you
out
of the door.
Don't tell me about how I feel.
Who at the door?
Nobody.
There's somebody there. I hear you talking to somebody. Who's that?
This is me, Miss Johnson. It's Tyrone.
Oh, hi, Tyrone. How are you?
I'm all right. Hi, Carol.
How you doing, Tyrone?
I'm at you. Look, I'm sorry to hear what happened to Sonny.
Oh, okay. I understand, but why are you standing outside? Why don't you come on in and have some breakfast with us?
Nah, thanks anyway. I got some business that I got to take care of.
Yeah, you got to go sling no rocks, huh, Jay?
Well, I understand, honey. Well, I guess I'll see you at the funeral, huh?
Yes, ma'am. I'll be there. You can count on that.
All right.
I'll check with you, homie, man.
Peace out.
Word.
Peace.
So what's up, man?
Taking care of business, man.
You know, that's too bad about DJ's brother, man. He was a good kid.
Look, man, let's just go ahead and take care of this business, all right?
Yeah, well, let's get on with it, man.
It's 8,000 right here, man. We'll be back by later on tonight and drop you off 2,000 more. Louder.
Tyrone.
Yeah.
This $3,000 worth right here, man. Keep 1500, bring me back 1500. Stay by the house tonight about 10. Should be there.
All right.
I have about $7,000 more.
The man at the door, man.
Oh, shit. What you got, man?
Yo, man, I got about 3 G's right here. That's the man at the door, man.
Hey, man, will you knock that bullshit off?
Man, fuck that, man.
Oh, shit. Yo, man, it's the man at the door. Yo, man, it's the man at the door.
Again.
Guess it's at the... Guess it's at the damn door. What?
Slick Rick, man.
Yo, man, Slick Rick.
What in the fuck is Slick Rick?
I don't know, man. Some fiending ass nigga.
Let him in, man.
What's up, man?
James.
What you, the police man or what, man?
Chance,
five
man.
Of them?
Check you out, boy.
Damn.
What's up, cuz?
Come on.
Yo, yo, fat man, he just talked to you, bro. Yo,
he's
man.
Listening.
Get back. Get
all
back.
All right, bro, no problem. Damn. What's up, fat man?
Look, nigga, why you come with a bad dope?
Yo, fat man.
I got drugs out on the street.
Yo, brother, it ain't even about that, man. I came in to bring you a little bit of information about one of your boys. Thought it might be worth something to you.
That depends.
How about the head of that lady right there? Damn, that bitch look good sitting on that table. She look better with me, though, bro.
Come on, nigga, let's hear it.
I tell you what, fat man. I was down at the game room a little earlier today, right? Damn, boy, I'm in there like a motherfucker. But anyway, I was down at the game room the other day, right? And your boy, Tyrone, he was talking about taking a piece of your hood. He didn't say what part of your hood, but he was showing up talking about taking a piece of your hood, bro.
I told you you couldn't trust that motherfucker, man. I told you. Damn.
Let me tell you something, Mr. Slick Rick. If you lying to me, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yo, yo, fat man, it ain't about that, brother. I got better things to be doing, you know what I mean?
If you ain't lying.
Shit, I could be with that woman right there.
I'm gonna make it worth your while.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, shit, I'm gonna be doing right with that bitch right there. Shit, man, I'll get it on tonight.
Mr. Steels, see our guest at the door.
This punk motherfucker out of here, man.
Damn, bro, that's all, man. Shit, what's up, man? Shit.
Told you, bro. Told you that motherfucker was a punk.
Yo, Gun Fu. That nigga Tyrone, stick with him. Keep your eyes on him.
How my baby doing?
Doing fine, yeah.
Hey, I see that face. You know I'm doing all right. How you doing?
You taking my lipstick. Shh. I want to get something to eat. I'm hungry.
It's at your discretion.
I want a steak.
You and that steak. You don't have to watch where that stuff go. Any place in particular?
No, not really.
Like I was saying, man, you live a type of lifestyle, man. You know, that motherfucking shit bound to follow, man. Hey, what's up, G?
What's going on, baby?
How you feel?
What's
all right, on? Man. What's happening?
Ain't nothing but nothing.
See my man now.
All right,
peace, man. Peace. I have to get up on it, man. I want the honor. Ain't no thing, man, you know. But motherfucking ass is out as far as I'm concerned, man.
That's how it is, man.
I'm tired of going through the bullshit, man. It's monkey ass motherfucking bullshit is here. Yeah. Try to help a motherfucker, man. You know, if you're down and shit, try to help a motherfucker like
y'all knew when I first met him. You know what I'm saying?
This is what the fuck I'm talking about right here, man.
This bitch. The same kind of fuck you're talking about right here, man. See what I'm saying? Just follow me.
I'll call you later on, all right?
and pull that motherfucker over, man.
Check this nigga out.
What's going on, man?
It's like, where the fuck you been, man?
Taking care of business, man.
Taking care of business, huh?
Making money.
Ain't that some shit, taking care of business? Like, kind of business going in for business of yourself?
Oh, you heard, huh?
Yeah, I guess you got some big motherfucking plan that you're gonna do that, right?
Look, man, it wasn't no secret. I was gonna let you know tonight after I dropped off the rest of the money.
Like what? All of it?
Oh, so you want it all now?
Yeah, right. God damn it, all of it now.
Got the rest of it right here in the pot, man. Rest of it, man. You can serve it yourself.
You got 125 short, my brother.
At least.
Man, you know that shit been in that box the whole time,
man. Fuck
that,
goddamn. I want my motherfucking money. I want it now. I ain't on that dumb shit. I want my motherfucking money, cuz. I want to get paid. It's like that.
So it's like that now, man?
Yeah, goddamn. It's like that now.
I guess you're just gonna have to take it out of my ass. Right?
So what up? Don't turn your motherfucking back because it ain't over yet, bitch.
A brown Mercedes. Man, I bet you any amount of money was that fat man. Yeah, hey, look, no. Squash that, man. Look, get you some shit and you know where to meet me at. I'm gonna take care of his fat ass. Yeah, now just hurry up, man.
Yeah, these motherfuckers wanna act stupid and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Ain't nobody but fat.
Yeah, man, that's all it is,
man.
Stupid as teeth get hit, man, we gonna take him now.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Get to the smoke, my boy, huh?
Yeah, they got Leroy ass, man.
Yeah.
So y'all know what we gonna do, right?
Yeah, it's time to smoke fat man's motherfucking ass.
Drama then, that's what we gonna give him then, you know what I'm saying?
Let's do this, man. My shit parked around.
Hold
the side.
Hold up, I'm right here.
No, don't worry about that, man. My car over here, man. Let's
smoke this.
Mark!
up there a minute?
Yes.
Okay.
He's right
there. He's going to be fine. Please. What happened? He's breathing. What happened? We're gonna do all we can, okay? He's gonna be fine, man. We're gonna do all we can.
He's smiling. Let's get him.
We're gonna do all we can, okay?
So what about his boy?
What about his fucking boy? Tyrone's boy won't talk. His punk ass too scared. All we got to be concerned about is Tyrone. If he decides to talk, I got a feeling he probably will. Hey, you're not listening.
Yo, man.
If he decides to talk, we're looking at kidnapping, arson, attempted murder, something with a deadly weapon, and all that bullshit spilled a long fucking prison term. I'm not going to prison for no fucking body. You see, there's only one way out this drug game. Either you go to jail, or you go to hell. I'm not going to jail for no motherfucker out here. I'm not going out like that. So let's say we get somebody to do it.
Fuck it. I say we do it.
Slayer. Let's do it.
Word.
Shadows within, I fear no evil, for thou art with me, thy strong and thy standard.
My child, now you!
Thou art prepared to take before me, in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in me, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have not told you. I go to prepare a place for you, and I go to prepare a place for you. I will come again and receive unto myself.
He's not waiting for you, is he?
I doubt it. You know I ain't got anything to do with no drug pushers.
Drug pushers. Drug pushers.
Oh, God. No. No. Terry. Terry.
Minister Bernard Mays will give the eulogy.
Let the church say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We brought nothing into this world, and it is certain we can carry nothing out. The Lord gave,
yeah.
And the Lord has taken away.
Yeah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Tyrone was a young man,
yes,
who gambled against time and lost.
Yes.
My Lord,
yes.
Like so many of our young people today,
yes,
they have fallen into the trap of thy adversary.
Yeah.
The world has shown them a different side. A side of evil and corruption.
Yeah.
A side of drug and violence.
Yeah.
A side of unrighteousness over righteousness.
Yeah.
Several months ago, a young man, so young, by the name of Sonny, was overtaken by the fashions of this world. I'm here to tell you, we must lead all people towards Jesus.
Yeah,
for he is the light of the world. Unrighteousness will not inherit the kingdom of God. But peace and love and righteousness in Jesus Christ, our Savior. We must stay on the right path. For we must all be loved and guided in Christ our Lord. Amen.
Going to business for myself, man. I had you in mind.
Hey, I hear what you're saying, but what about your boy Fat Man?
And what about Fat Man? Look, fuck Fat Man.
Just for you, baby.
just for you. Word.
There's only one way out, that's either jail or hell. And if you niggas in doubt, then only time will tell. I done been out here, I done tripled myself. In a real nigga line, you make moves by yourself. Didn't take long road from possession to trafficking. Nowadays I manage distribution and packaging. Money and motherfuckers, so it's being broke. I make you pick one or the other, cause you can't manage both. Grinding equals dollars. We learned that when we was grinding that Impala, trying to get them dollars. My cousin got 3 years, so pain I gotta swallow. Niggas still trapping, not knowing if we'll see tomorrow. I live out here with no cares, it's real life, no proof of death. Comfy or compare, if you lose, you won't be spared. You gotta get this money, you can't be scared. So if I gotta get it, I'ma get it out there.
Pushing with myself, no longer pushing boulders. Got myself a crew of goons, posted they do anything. All I do is point, they shoot, they don't handle everything. Cops still know me, yeah, they still on me. I drive an old school license plate, got my name on it. I ain't trying to hide, I'm a flashy type of guy. Spent 20 on the grill, that's just a portion of a meal. Street still talking, of course I'm still clocking. Gotta do it low key, cause everybody watching. Ain't no way my mail will fail, cause I hustle everywhere. Jackers wanna get me, but I scam with my hard stay. From now till infinity, that's all that I ever be. Could've been a doctor, but the streets was all I ever seen. No.